Hi, I'm Roxanne Jervis, Canadian artist and member of the Gallery Painting Group in London, Ontario. The Gallery Painting Group is the longest running art club in the city of London, and it is designed for people who want to paint outdoors or on plein air. So it's a fancy term for painting on site. We are a group of adventurous artists who take a look and see what's out there, and every one of us sees the landscape and the architecture around us quite differently. So we do have a very wide diversity of paintings and application of the actual piece we're working on. Each week we go to a different pre-designated location, so we're getting quite a variety of different places to paint. We go to Circle Bar Ranch, go to some of the quieter streets in the city of London and looking at these lovely older homes with their beautiful gardens, down to some riverside, to St. Mary's, Ontario, to see what's going on. And our show at the end of each season is in October, and we show the work that we have done this year. So if you can't make it this year, next year will be another show in October with the work from next year. So we are going to get quite a wide, diverse, and very talented group of people painting the landscape. The show is at First St. Andrew's United Church, and it is open on October the 17th, 2019, until October the 20th. We open on Thursday nights from 6 to 9, that's our opening night. That will be when the judges award their ribbons. Friday is open from 10 until 8 p.m. Saturday we're open from 10 until 4 p.m. And Sunday we're open from 11:30 until 2 p.m. So we would really like to have you take this adventure with us to see the work of our quality and diverse work of our fine artists in London, Ontario. So remember, October 17 to 20, First St. Andrew's United Church in London, Ontario. Hope to see you there.